I had a T-shirt made with C-N-U-T, French correction. I had some screen printed and I started selling them, but then I received a letter, stop it. I started to investigate French Connection, basically. I signed up to their brochure. I was studying the enemy as I saw them. I saw a T-shirt that had a logo on that looked exactly like the Ford logo. So out of the kindness of my heart, I phoned Ford and told them of this terrible infringement that was going on. And they had that T-shirt withdrawn within a week. But then the next brochure turned up. They've told me not to do something that they are unbelievably blatantly doing. I phoned Pepsi and they were absolutely livid. IBM, Coca-Cola, Dunkin' Donuts. And if they didn't think that they were going to want to withdraw the T-shirt, I showed them the female version. And it's amazing how fast people that eat donuts all day move. I was going further and further into getting things withdrawn. It was becoming a real obsession by this point. Some people thought I was mad. Some people thought, this is brilliant. You're going to do what you want to do.